month was the same against in Venice. What's happening psychologically?
I don't think it's mentally. I think it's there's some things we need to improve in our games. Yes, mentally, right? First of all, we have to continue to playing at the same tempo and don't be inclined when something doesn't work. This thing has big influence, affect us a lot, especially when the opponents score three baskets in a row, for example, then affect us a lot when in offense. This is something we have to stop. We don't discuss this over the years. And then in general, psychologically, you know, a new team trying to find the roles again from the beginning, from zero. These are simple things, but in a new team, they're happening. I think we have many moments inside the game. At the same time, we have big gaps. Right now, especially with the new teams, what I'm trying to do is to make larger the periods of the good basketball that we play and minimize as much as we can the bad basketball when you play bad, especially during the defense. I think we're all, everybody positive, we're all optimists, and we know that we'll finish this time, the time actually will work for us.
You made a step forward because tonight you won, so this is important, and yeah, I think this is the most important thing difference about the game in Venice.
Well, actually, okay, Genoa's was good to go in the middle of the day between the play in a Euro game. I think that we have some things to fix, but these are especially the difference, and most of them are like psychologically aspect of the game and how we approach in different periods of the game. And